So, you want to be Starfire? Then you've come to the right place. Because today, guys, I'm going to show you exactly how to become this amazing creation, which is Starfire, as you can see, inside of Robloxian Highschool, in just a few easy steps. So, guys, let's do this. So, this is the finished result that we're going for, guys. Like I said, it is Starfire from Teen Titans and many other different series. This is her in the flesh. And she is incredibly easy to make. So guys, let's get straight into this tutorial and start, as always, by doing our first step, which is to come down here and click the reset avatar button, then press wear, and it will turn you back into your normal avatar, just like this. Hey mom, once you are your normal avatar, guys, you're going to want to begin step two, which is to remove everything you are currently wearing. Guys, I might be wearing a lot of things right now. I might not be. I think I am though. I like just throwing things on quickly for a second, just to see the craziest thing I can make before I remove it, like that. And then guys, simply click all of these boxes to remove everything you are currently wearing, and this will bring you back to your base plate. Now step three, guys, we have to change our body. So to do that, come to the body selection, come to bundles, and simply up the top here, just search woman, just like that, guys. It will give you this whole new body, guys. Once you have equipped that, come to the faces selection, search super, and equip the super happy face, this one right here. In fact, it's called the super, super happy face, like that, guys. Equip it, and then all you need to do then is come over to the color selection, click this one right here, come to the colors palette, make it a bit lighter, and make it a little bit more colorful, just like that. Once you look like that, guys, come to the scaling selection, click advanced, make the head scale slightly bigger, make the width slightly skinnier, and now you're ready to move on to the next step. So, step number four, guys, come to the animations selection. And what you're going to want to equip is either stylish or bubbly. I'm going to be going with bubbly in this instance because I think it really suits the Starfire character. But once you've done that, guys, you are now finally ready for step number five, which is to get her dressed. So to do that, guys, come to the wearing selection, come to pants up here, click the custom pants button, guys, and input the following code into the box that just fell down from the sky. Once you've done that, guys, click wear, pause the video if you need some more time, guys, but yeah, just click wear, and it'll give you these amazing looking pants. And you guessed it, we're gonna have to do the same thing for the t-shirt. So come to the shirt selection, custom shirt, again, guys, input the following code. It's going to be a different code than the one you just saw. And once you've equipped the pants, you should look just like this. Now, what we need to do, guys, is change one more final thing, which is a really simple one to do. Simply come to the hair selection by coming over to wearing, coming to hair, and up here search scar, and equip the scarlet hair, remove the one you've got, open the tuning, bring the position of it up a little bit, open the scaling, and make it taller, and then just bring it back down to where it needs to be, somewhere around there. And guys, that is it. That is how you make Starfire. Wait, what? Chum Chum, what are you doing here? It's Chum Chum. I haven't seen you in so long. I thought you were hiding, and now I see you again. And wait, how are you floating? Chum Chum is floating. That is so weird. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. Wait, who's that guy? What the heck is this thing? And guys, hopefully I see you all in the next video. Bye! Now I'm gonna take this hot air balloon and get out of here. Come here, you little hot air balloon. Let's go for a ride.